ADF personnel have been banned from drinking booze during operations and military exercises after consumption was linked to cultural failings, which saw the cover-up of war crimes. Allegedly, the ban was issued in the wake of the Brereton War Crimes Report. Found a drop in standards within the Special Air Service Regiment, of which members were accused of committing 39 murders. Operational commanders will conduct random and targeted breath testing of Australian Defence Force personnel to enforce the directive. Well, this part of an exclusive in The Australian this morning.